I'm sure you've seen this all over your newsfeed. Videos and pictures of homes being blasted all over the place. Fact is, places like Facebook groups and Instagram are oversaturated with the housing market. With the boom of home builders, contractors, and realtors swarming social media space, it's become a very competitive market. And adding Facebook ads to your marketing can get a little confusing, especially if you're pushing that boost button and haven't seen any results. A huge percentage of the time, businesses are pushing that boost button and not getting the results that they want. And then the business owner thinks that Facebook ads don't work. The fact is, there's a whole back end of Facebook most people don't even know about. This is where you can really dial into your target audience and serve your ads to parents who have 3 to 5 year old children, or someone in law enforcement, or even who have a birthday in December. The fact is, Facebook has one of the most advanced ads platforms in the world. The AI behind the ads platform can really do some amazing things if you let it run for some time and gather data. This is how I was able to generate 40 warm leads for a home builder in just under 2 months. These are real leads from people directly off of Facebook who are already interested in what you're selling. Also, did you know that you can target within a 1 to 30 mile radius of your open house? Now that has a lot of potential. The Facebook and ads accounts are free to set up. Check out my website to discover more about how you can learn to do this for yourself without having to hire an outside agency or fumbling with some CRM system software like Boomtown. This is perfect for the DIYer, the business owner who wants to hire an inside marketing person, or anyone who is in the lead generation business. Take my word for it, Facebook works. It's worked for all of my clients, and if you pair it up with this mini Facebook ads course, you'll be advertising it in as little as 5 days, and you can get some amazing results.